And the local community showed up to pay respects to a man they never met. Private First Class William Connolly Carroll Jr. was laid to rest this afternoon at the Coastal Bend Texas State Veterans Cemetery. The cemetery asked for the community support after learning no one would be attending his burial. 67-year-old Army veteran served from 1970 to 1972 as a parachutist and was awarded several badges during his service. Carroll received full military honors.